Jenny?
Oh, hi!
Hi!
Congrats kay sa duha, oh!
Ay, salamat!
Mga medal!
We are done with our presentation and we won. Fortunately, second and third placers in the...
And me too, no place.
Our presentation.
No, but just won so many times in the research presentation. So we are here in
Good Shepherd
because we are going to buy
ube timpon
for our pasalubong. And we are lucky to have the ate of love who let us ride in this car as we go around and explore
Tagaytay City
the remaining time before we part ways. Look at the place. So we shall go up and see what we can find. Bahay Pastulan store.
We're here.
Look at the view over there. Oh, that's nice. We're there. We're going to buy now. Natin. Nandiyan si ate.
Hi!
Ate nila.
Hi!
Ang sexy na ate nila. So, anong bilihin natin? Ito pa eh. Ay, ube jam. Oh, ayan. 200. Yeah, that's what we will buy. So, tagal pa yun masira. Ayan. Yan ang 200. Ito is a 140 ang maliit. Okay, we'll wait for our turn. Meanwhile, let's see place. Bye muna. So, bibili na kami. We're going to buy ube jam.
Ika to na lang din po.
So, we will buy 200. Ha? Huh? And then, we will buy 4 of this. Pasalubong na ako ni. Kini ang para sa mga pari. Sige. Okay. Asang dimple diha? Where's the dimple? Where is the dim? Ah, the small one. Ay, mga ano, candy? Ayan, yun na lang sa ano. Yun na lang sa pasalubong. Dalawa niyan. Sa office, tsaka kay Gracia. Then, dalawa nito. Para sa bahay at sa kuan. And then, one. Okay. Ate, dalawang dimples. Then, dalawang fig 140. And, isang 200. Kita ko si ate sa aking vlog.
Sige.
Hi! Okay.
Yung anin ko na order ato. Yung akin.
Anin? For 80 ko dito na ako magpipig.
Akin na pala. Bayan pa.
Isang ano.
Okay.
Yeah, yan sila. There's lamb. How many did you buy?
Now.
How many did you buy?
Six.
Six dimples?
Yes. Ube dimples.
And
my ate will buy also seven.
That's a lot. So,
all in all, 30.
Yeah. Okay, ito. I'll claim now. I bought. Ito na kuya. I will claim what I bought. Sila, they're still ordering. Can't be seen. My own vlog. There is my order. Ayan na.
2 dimples, 2 ubi siyang 40 grams, 1 ngayon.
Okay. Ito matagal ba ito masira ko yan, no?
Opo. 2 weeks po na naka-chill. 6 months, freezer niyo po.
Yung overnight hindi nakalepo ito lang?
Okay lang po.
Okay. May expiration na palagay?
Ay, wala pa po.
Expiration date? Walang palagay? Okay.
Umas lang sa nainitan lang.
Kasi dapat malamig lang.
Ako
nga. Okay.
Huwag lang pinalagay sa compartment sa masakit.
Malamig naman ang panahon.
So, dali mo nagatala.
Already, so I think I will stop here. Bye-bye na lang. Bye.